Hello friends, I'm going to discuss about cystinuria. Cystinuria is a genetic disorder characterized by the abnormal secretion of cystine and other amino acids in the urine, leading to the formation of cystine stones in the kidney and urinary tract. It is caused by defects in the renal transport system responsible for reabsorbing certain amino acids. Symptoms include kidney stones, urinary symptoms, recurrent kidney infections, etc. Mutation in the SLC3A1 and SLC7A9 genes, which encode for proteins involved in the renal reabsorption of amino acids, are associated with cystinuria. Cystinuria is inherited in an autosomal recessive manner, meaning that two copies of the mutated gene are required for the disorder to manifest. This is all about the cystinuria. Thank you.